Good morning, friends. Hello, hello. It's so great to see you all this morning. Come on in. I can't wait to get started as we do some more exploring in the sea. We've got a lot going on today, so welcome, welcome to music class. Finley and all of our friends out there, welcome to music class. Hey, do you happen to have any shakers sitting around your classroom or your house? Now, if you're home, you could even use a box of noodles. If you wanted to get a macaroni box, you could shake a macaroni box. If you have a shakers, you can get those out. Now, I don't want to make any pressure on anybody, so if it's hard to find shakers, don't worry. We can make something else. So I'm looking around to see if all our friends were able to get some shakers out. We are going to get shaken today. I've got my shaker. It sounds like this. It kind of looks like a little maraca. It's just a little one like that. So if you have something you can shake, you can get that out now. And if you don't have a shaker, that's okay. We can make do. All right. I see some shakers. Susie's getting her shakers out for her class. And we are just about ready to start. Are you ready? Get set. Let's go. Do you guys remember how to count to eight? Here we go. Now, if you don't have a shaker, I don't know, pretend like you're holding one. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah! It's so great to see you. I can hardly wait. Let's shake up way up high as we count to eight. Now, if you don't have shakers, you can just clap, okay? So clap or shake. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. You got it. It's so great to see you. I could hardly wait. Let's shake 'em or clap 'em way down low as we count to eight. All right, way down low. Are you ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's so great to see you. We're going up. Are you ready? Here we go. We're up. Let's see if you can jump. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Now it's going to get trickier. This time we're going to try balancing on one foot. So what I want you to do is be thinking about what foot are you going to lift and what foot are you going to keep on the ground. Ready? Know. Now, I did send home and to school some pirates. If you want to have some pirates that you want to count, these are what my pirates look like. So if you happen to get that, you and your classroom or at home, you can cut out your pirates and practice this song with it. But don't worry, You don't need them today, only if you want. So I'm gonna take my board and I'm gonna set out the pirates. And we're gonna see how many pirates I have for my song. All right, you ready to count with me? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can you show me in your fingers how many pirates I have? Yep, you got it, 5. All right, so these pirates are gonna go away and we have to kind of sound like we are a captain. So we're like the captain of the ship. And so we're gonna say something kind of funny. It goes like this. Yo ho ho, can you try that? Yo ho ho. Oh, perfect, you got it. All right, goes like this. Now get your hand ready. Keep that hand busy by patting the beat as we sing. 5 little pirates went out one day over the seas and far away. The captain said, yo ho ho ho. Can you try that? Yo ho ho ho. But only 4 little pirates came back home. Just 4. How many left? How many did we use? Yep, 1 right over here. All right, here we go. 4 little pirates went out one day over the seas and far away. A captain said, yo ho ho ho, but only 3 little pirates came back home. All right, so now you should have 3 laying out there. I see Fallon is counting her pirates. Fallon, it might even work to lay them down on the ground so you can keep track of them. All right, you have 3 laying out right now. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 3 little pirates went out one day over the seas and far away. The captain said, yo ho ho ho, but only 2 little pirates came back home. 2 little pirates went out one day over the seas and far away. The captain said, yo ho ho ho, but only 1 little pirate came back home. 1 little pirate went out one day over the seas and far away. The captain said, yo ho ho ho, but no little pirates came back home. I want to work on that line. All right. Oh no. Sad old captain went out one day over the seas and far away. Sad old captain said, yo ho ho, and all the pirates came right back home. All right, now we bring them all back. And how many pirates do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pirates, you got it. All right, well, we're gonna learn a song today called My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean. And you might know this song, and we're going to use scarves. So I was looking around for my scarf. I had a scarf in here. I must have thrown it up in the air. Scarf, where are you? Look at that, my scarf just disappeared. Oh no, it's behind me. Here it comes, woo, here it is. Now, if you have a scarf in your classroom or in your house, you can grab it out. If you don't have a scarf, you could use a Kleenex. You could use a washcloth. You can use anything that when you throw it up, you can catch it and it doesn't hurt anybody. Oh, look at those cool scarves out there. I love all the different scarves. All right, so now this song, like I said, it's called My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean, and it has a lot of ba, ba, ba sounds in it. That is the letter B. The letter B says ba. So we're gonna play a little game. Every time we sing a word that starts with B, we're gonna go up with our scarf. And every time we're gonna sing another word that starts with B, we're gonna go down. So if we're up, we go down. If we're down, we go up. It's gonna be a lot of moving, so get ready, okay? Are you ready? We're gonna start going up, ready? My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. So bring back my bonnie to me. All right, we're down. Get ready. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me, to me. We're up. Now down. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. You got it. All right. Now, if you think you have it, we're going to get a little bit faster this time. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. So bring back my bonnie to me. Oh, we're down. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me, to me. Bring back, bring back. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Are you down? Nice job. All right. Now we're going to swing it back and forth like this. My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie goes this way and that. My bonnie goes this way and that way. And up and down and all around. Throw it up and catch it. You got it. All right. Let's do one more thing with our scarves before we put them away. Let's play our throw and catch. Are you ready? Here we go. Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you sit right down. Sit.
Are you sitting?
You got it. All right. Let's do it faster. In music, we call that presto. Are you ready? It's really fast. Here we go. Ready? Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you turn around. Throw and catch. Now you sit right down.
You've got it. All right. Put your scarves away, put them away. Put your scarves away, put them away. Oh, we're cleaning them up for another day. Put your scarves away, put them away.
All right, my friends. Well, today we are going to read a book, but I'm going to need some help with this book because it has a repeating line in it that I'll need a little bit of help with. Now, the name of the story is A Hole in the Bottom of the Sea.
Could you imagine if there were a hole in the bottom of the sea?
Well, we're going to find out today what's going to happen. So as we go through this story, you'll be able to help me. Now, there's actually music in the back of this book. So look really closely. You see that? That's called music. And those notes are what we're going to read to know what to sing and the words to say. All right? So it goes like this. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Can you hit your leg like that? Boom, boom. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. All right, so that's the song. That's going to go as we're reading this story. So here we go. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. All right, there's the hole. It's kind of big. Let's see. There's a shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's an eel and a shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. He's concealed from the shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Oh, what else is in this hole? There's a squid and an eel and a shark in the bottom of the sea. Who hid from the eel and the shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea?
There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's the squid. See the squid. There's a snail and a crab and a squid and an eel and a shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. Leaves a trail past the crab and the squid and the eel and the shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. See how it goes? So we got the snail, then the crab, then the squid, then the eel, and then the shark. We're adding them up. There's a weed and a snail and a crab and a squid and an eel and a shark in the hole at the bottom of the sea. Grows at speed past the snail and the crab and the squid and the shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. I wonder what's going to happen in this hole. I can't wait to find out. We're almost done. The sun feeds the weeds, feeds the snail, feeds the crab, feeds the squid, feeds the eel, feeds the shark in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. So check that out. There's even divers in there. You know what those are called if they have tanks on the back? If you said scuba diver, you're right. So snorkelers kind of go on the surface and have this little tube, but the scuba divers have to have oxygen on their back. And that is the bottom of the sea. And that's the story of the hole in the bottom of the sea. All right. Well, today I'm going to teach you a song that is one of my favorites, and it's called Whoa Jack. Now, in order to do this activity, you want to be sitting on the floor, probably on the floor. You don't want to be in a chair because you could kind of get hurt. So see how Susie's daycare, they are sitting. Let's see if we can spotlight them. All right. So see how Susie's daycare, everybody's sitting right there on the floor. That means that they're going to be able to go backwards and they won't bonk anybody. So now I got to figure out how to stop spotlighting. Oh, there it is. Okay. So thanks, friends, for letting me show you off there, because that's going to be the best way to sit. Because what we're going to do is, as we sing this song, we're going to roll back just like that. And so when you go backwards, you need to make sure that there's nothing behind you that you're going to hit. All right. All right. So today we're going to sing about a whale, and this whale, his name is Jack. All right. So have a seat on the ground and we're going to kind of pat our legs. And then at the end of it, Jack is going to kick you off and you're going to go way back just like that. Here we go. Because usually it's about a camel, not a whale. So it's kind of silly to kind of mix it up like that. All right. Well, today we are going to go on a little bit of a treasure hunt. So I'm hoping that you can help me as we go on this treasure hunt, because we're going to be looking for some different things as we discover what's going on out in the ocean. So we're going to start with a telescope. Now, if you can make a telescope, it's really quite simple. You just take your hands like this, and you're going to look through your fingers so you can look out and look into the sea to see what's going on out there. You got your telescope on? Okay. All right. Here we go. So it goes like this. We're going on a treasure hunt. Got my telescope. I'm not scared. Look! There's an ocean. Can you see my ocean? There's an ocean. The wide, deep ocean. We can't go over it.
We can't go under it. We've got to swim across it. Okay, ready? Here we go. Swim, 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 swim. We're going on a treasure hunt. We're going on a treasure hunt. Got my telescope. Got my telescope. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. What's next? Look. Look at this. There are shells. There are so many shells, but we can't go over them and we can't go under them. We've got to walk across them. Oh, get ready. Here we go. Ready? Crunch, 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 crunch. Nice job. Oh, phew. We're crossing. All right. Now I say a line and then you say it back to me. I think you might have figured that out, but let's go. We're going on a treasure hunt. We're going on a treasure hunt. Got my telescope. I got my telescope. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. Oh, let's see what's next. Look, it's a ship. Can you see that? It's kind of hard to see. A rickety, rickety ship. But we can't go over it. We can't go under it. Let's explore it. But be really quiet, so we're going to tiptoe. Ready? We're going on a treasure hunt. We're going on a treasure hunt. Got my telescope. I got my telescope. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. What's that? A scowly face, an eye patch, a red bandana? It's a pirate! Ah! Back across the ship. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Backing over the shells. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Back across the ocean. Swim, 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 swim. Phew. We won't go on a pirate hunt again. That's the end of going on a pirate hunt. Well, friends, it's time to get swimming. We only have 2 ocean music classes left. So we have to make sure we leave plenty of time for swimming. So today we're going to do our swimming song. So if you didn't get much sleep tonight, last night, you can take a little nap because everyone needs to be sleeping on some rocks. It is time for our goldfish song.
Here we go. Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads. And they shook out their tails.
Shake your tail.
And they said,
let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap.
And when they woke up, they were feeling a little bit dirty.
Oh!
So they took a shower.
Okay.
And they washed their
hair.
And they washed their ears.
Their ears.
And they washed their tummies. And they washed their beards.
Their ears.
And they washed their nose. And they washed their toes.
Oh, their toes!
And then they said,
wait a minute! We're fish! We don't take showers!
No!
Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock.
And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on, they tried not to waste. And they put it in their mouth, they brushed north and south. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock.
And they put down their heads, and they put down their tails, and they took a little nap. And when they woke up,
huh?
They decided to ride their bicycles.
Okay, you ready?
So they rode to the left,
woo,
and they rode to the right, and they rode all day, and they rode all night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still, and then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish. We don't ride bicycles.
Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
Oh, we are back. Well, my friends, we just have a little bit of time left. So I'm actually going to play a little game with you, and it's a math game. Now, this math game is all about identifying numbers. And we're not just going to be counting. We're actually going to be looking at some numbers and seeing if we can guess what those numbers are, okay? I'd like to introduce you to my friend, Sammy. Now, Sammy is a seal. He loves to balance things on his nose. He loves to swim around the ocean, but he really loves numbers. So here's how it goes. Oh, Sammy is a little black seal, as smart as he can be. He can bounce a ball and ring a bell and count way up to, you ready? What number? Yes, it's show me in your fingers if you know what this number is. 4, let's try it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got it. Okay, here we go. Oh, Sammy is a little black seal, as smart as he can be. He can bounce a ball and ring a bell and count way up to. Let's find out. Oh, do you know that number? Show me that number. Now we need 2 hands for this number. If you said 6, you got it. All right, so we got 6. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, Sammy, what you gonna do now? Oh, Sammy is a little black seal, as smart as he can be. He can bounce a ball and ring a bell and count way up to. Oh, he's gonna. Oh my goodness. What number is this? Can you see that? 10! Those are all our fingers. All right, we got 10. You ready? 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got it. Awesome. Well, Sammy had fun counting with you, and I had fun singing with you, but it's time for us to say goodbye. So let's get ready with our goodbye song. Here we go. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye. Music is over, music is over. We'll sing more songs another time. All right, my friends, have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you next week for one more ocean sing-along. Bye-bye.